All right, so the next beer review is Sweetwater Hazy IPA. All right, Sweetwater Hazy IPA comes in at 6.2% alcohol by volume. A six pack runs you $12. A 24 pack. Oh shit. We're leaving all this in. A 12 pack runs you $20. I like doing this in one take. All right. So yeah, I've been going a little hard with my beers tonight. But that's just how it happens some nights. All right. So hazy, juicy, fresh, double dry hopped. Of course, there's an entire movie on the side of it. We endowed this straight up juice bomb with a double dry hop of Mosaic, Citra, El Dorado, and as for a blast of mango, stone fruit, lime, pine aromas. It's not a mirage, but a tasty, refreshing oasis in your ass. Independently brewed since 97. So I do like the Sweetwater Company. You know, back when I was a youngster, one of the first beers I ever saw, because, you know, the craft brew shit hadn't really exploded then, that was kind of popping up around the bars here and there, was Sweetwater, in particular the 420 Extra Pale Ale brand. And it was really my first exposure to, like, real beer. And Sweetwater's made a bunch of really good stuff over the years. I don't drink them as much these days, but they hold a special place in my heart for me. The Sweetwater Brewing Company from Atlanta, Georgia. Atlanta, kind of a dump. I've been to it a few times, through it a bunch more. But Sweetwater is pretty great. So, again, I have respect for Sweetwater, even though I don't really like indulge in it too much these days. So, this is their Hazy IPA. And this has been in the back of my cabinet for forever. I don't remember how long I've had. I've had this glass for probably 15 years or something at this point. It has this little like imperfection on it where something happened to it, like some paint from the machine that was making the glasses get on it or something, which I always found interesting. So. Anyways, I think this is my last heavy hitter beer for the evening. Oh my gosh, look at that. Hazy indeed, my friends. Hazy indeed. Let's put this up to some real light, which no one but me can see, so you'll take my word for it. It is very hazy. Yeah, the bubbles look great and everything. I apologize for not having better lighting. I know this is just kind of like a thrown together silly bullshit show, but for this, I wish I had some better lighting, because like the pour and how it looks afterwards is like kind of a treat. Okay, let's give it a smell. And it smells like almost every IPA out there. You know, if you smelled one, you smelled them all. Maybe a bit of a lighter smell, citrusy. Let's give it a sip. Again, win, lose, or draw. Sweetwater, because I believe this is the first Sweetwater product I've talked about in here. Definitely support, at least of this upload. All right. Very flavorful. It's times like this, I wish I had a better palate than just good or bad, you know? All right, let's try again. It's definitely jammed full of flavor. It really is. I can tell you that much. And the pour of it and the color in proper light, it's drinkable. By Sweetwater. Where's it coming in again? 6.2%. Not bad. Sweetwater's regular IPA in the bright yellow can, which has been around for forever. I think it comes in at 6%. So, yeah. Yeah, I know this is kind of just a silly program, but I wish I had some better lighting to show this. You know what? I'm gonna give it a 4.5 out of 5. That's a damn tasty beverage.